Blessings and peace upon all of you, my friends. It's Friday, the beginning of Memorial Day, Memorial Day weekend here in the United States. Hope you're all doing fine. And we got a great song today. This is our Concert Friday at the God Minute. We kind of play a piece of music to lead us towards the Lord in His Spirit. And this one, well, I got to tell you, the reason I chose it is because in the Bible, we have so many different names for God. And that's a cool and beautiful thing. You know, we have God, Abba, Light of the World, Second Adam, Teacher, Yahweh, the Living God, Rabbi, the Holy One, Lion of Judah, Deliverer, Redeemer, Messiah, all of these great names. But today, my friends, I think it's just because I'm in such a good mood. I don't know. I was in a store yesterday and didn't have to wear a mask, and it felt great because people are getting vaccinated. So today, we're doing an upbeat name of God that I've always found just perfect to remember. It's simple, it's short, but it says it all. Good God Almighty.
Good God Almighty, I hope you'll find me praising your name no matter what comes.
I can't count the times I've called your name some broken night, and you showed up and patched me up like you do every time. I get amnesia.
That's what I'm talking. Folks, thanks for praying with us today. May Almighty, good God Almighty, bless you and those you love in the name of the Father, Son, and Holy Spirit. Amen. Amen. We'll see you tomorrow.